This video provides a brief look at drawing Lewis structures in Mastering Chemistry. For example, if we want to draw the structure of pH3, we simply click on the letter P, then we click on the grid, and that places the element phosphorus out there. To add in the hydrogens, we click on the H, we go back to the grid, and we click on the phosphorus, and drag out from there to add in each hydrogen atom. To place a lone pair of electrons on the phosphorus atom, we click on the lone pairs from the left-hand panel, then we click on the phosphorus, and this brings up the lone pairs. This then gives us the structure for pH3. If we click on Submit, we see then that this would be the correct structure. To draw the structure for SCl2, we first click on the S, and we place it out onto the grid. Then we click on the Cl. We drag out from the sulfur atom to create each of the chlorine atoms with their bonds. To bring out the lone pairs, we click on the lone pair from the left-hand panel. We click twice on the sulfur atom to give it two lone pairs. Then we click on each of the chlorine atoms to give it each of the three pairs. Now as we see, we have a placement issue with the lone pairs on the right-hand chlorine atom. The third lone pair cannot reside between the two atoms on top of the single bond. To remedy this situation, we add in a total of four pairs on the chlorine atom, and then we erase the lone pair that sits on top of the single bond. And this gives us the three lone pairs of electrons we intend to show on the chlorine atom. The structure of C2H4 requires a double bond. To create a double bond, we simply click on the bonding tool, and then we click on the bond between the two atoms, and this gives us a double bond. A triple bond would require an additional click between the two atoms. Finally, to create a generic atom, we use the letter X. And if we wish to show an element that's not out here on the grid, we then click on More and select the desired element from the periodic table. Hopefully, this short tutorial will make you more successful at drawing Lewis structures in Mastering Chemistry.